Why do I know you folks? You look so familiar to me. Introduce yourself, Mr. Smart.
Don Smart, I'm the project director for the River Road Improvement Corporation, one of three sponsors of our first annual pep walk.
What made you decide to do something like this? I think it's a clever idea. I've been walking around, getting some feedback, see some incredible canines. But what was the catalyst to start this going in the first place?
We wanted to pay tribute to the pets that help keep us safe, help us be well, and for those of our families who are experiencing excruciating pain, help them come through the pain.
I think canines and all pets are fabulous, and they've actually proved that scientifically. And you happen to be standing next to a lovely young lady. What's your name?
Cheryl Paradiso.
And how can you wear some kind of outfit?
I am the co-owner of Fairlawn Animal Hospital.
Tell me about that.
It's a wonderful job.
Okay.
Very happy to be part of Fairlawn community.
Where is that, by the way?
It's on Maple Ave, 2425 Maple Ave.
And it's a regular hospital for animals?
Absolutely.
Yep. Do they have to, like, call up and bark and make an appointment, or how does that work?
Sometimes their owners call up
and make the
appointments, yes.
What was your purpose of coming down here today? To inform and educate people, perhaps, about what you do?
Absolutely, and to just be part of this wonderful community that we're in.
Oh, that was so good.
And
yes, Lane, yes, yes.
One of the event's three sponsors, along with the borough of Fairlawn,
that's where we are.
River Road Improvement Corporation, and the Fairlawn Animal Hospital.
Yes.
Actually, that must be very gratifying on quite a few different levels, maybe seeing some animal get better. That
Absolutely.
Must make you feel pretty good,
it's
too, right?
It's such a rewarding job. I love to be part of it, and we're dedicated to take care of the pets in Fairlawn and the surrounding area.
If people need to reach you, how can they do that?
Our phone number is 201-796-2621.
All right, they're running for some pencils right now. One more time, nice and loud.
201-796-2621.
Enjoy the day, both of you, and thanks for putting something like this together. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
All right, folks, we're going to keep on walking around. Stay with me, and don't go away. So I saw a sign out here that said something about White Cane Days. First of all, Fairlawn Lions Club, you've done some great things for our community for a long time. We appreciate all of that. But what are you doing here today, if you don't mind? Introduce yourself.
My name is Dan Stenchever. I'm a past district governor and past president of the Fairlawn Lions Club. What we do is we support all projects for the blind, for visually impaired. We've also been working with the local Fairlawn Opportunity Center for many, many years. We support them, as well as other things that happen in town. One of the things that we just got this year, we were given this plaque. We are the longest supporter of the Fairlawn All Sports Association.
Tip of my hat to you on many levels. And just give me, say hi to everybody.
Hi, Joe Kirsch, past president of the club.
And you're a big part of this as well.
And we were one of the founders of the Opportunity Center.
Oh, you were? Very
yeah.
good.
It was our club that started it. As one of the founders, and International Lions have picked up on the mentally disabled as being one of the projects. Lionism was basically for preventable blindness.
And I think one of the reasons why you're here today is because it's a canine kind of event.
Right.
Exactly.
And the white cane to help people walk with special dogs, which I think is an incredible situation and very much in need. Thank you for being out here so people know that you guys are involved with this.
Thank you very much. I appreciate you stopping by.
I think it's very, very special. And folks, always support organizations like this when you get a chance to. I'm going to keep on walking around. Stay with me. Fairlawn Lions Club. Thank you. Councilwoman Swain, how are you, my dear?
I'm great, thanks.
Now, why did I have a feeling that, of course, you'd be out here today because you don't miss anything in the world? Say hi and tell everybody your thoughts about today.
Hi, I'm very excited. This is the first-time event for the River Road Improvement Corporation. I'm the council liaison, so I'm excited, and everyone from River Road is very excited because people are out here with their pets. And we have adoptions going on, so I hope that everyone got a chance to see the wonderful kittens and dogs, and of course there's lots of treats. And
now, is it true that you wanted to, like, you know, adopt 12 more little kitties?
Yes.
I mean,
yes.
Just to have, because they look so adorable.
They are
adorable. That kind of thing.
And they make great pets, and everyone should have a pet.
I agree. Actually, it's been proven scientifically and mentally that it's a great thing to have.
Yes.
And I agree with that.
Yes.
I had an opportunity of walking around a little bit, getting some shots. But one of the things I didn't see before is this. You're still one of our new neighbors. Say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Now, you have something special in there for humans, but it looks like that. Pull one out. So I just want to show it off to people. And folks, I know you think this is for canines and kitties, but for the urge of the adult, that's for people. That is for people, right?
Yes, it is for people.
Okay. Thank you for being part of our River Road Bunch, too. And Councilwoman, I am so sure I will see you walking around somewhere else.
Absolutely.
Enjoy the day. Thank you.
You too.
Guys, I'm going to keep on walking around. Let's see what else I can find.
Hello, my name is Adriana Bismenova. I'm the co-owner of Dancelot Ballroom Studio in Fairlawn, New Jersey. And we're going to show you some samba right now and cha-cha, a little demonstration. Enjoy.
Really?
Everybody, okay, I hope you enjoyed a little bit of what we just saw. Again, we're here on River Road. It's a special dog walk fair. One of the first things I've ever heard about happening here in town. And we basically brought it as a promotion. Got a chance to see some festive little canines. And we also chatted with some people that had some very interesting booths set up. Just another great event here on River Road. So look, I'll be walking around your town pretty soon until we meet again. My name is Wayne Robbins. I'll see you next time inside Fairlawn.